I have a brother. He's 15 years old and he plays the football. When I want to promote him to a professional football academy, they ask me his portfolio with his physical development data. I asked his coach to provide me this information, but he had nothing. My name is Andres Kaushalis, and I am founder of YoPlayDo, Young Player Dossier. Every day we can learn for the children's achievements in a school from the e-school system. But what if we want to track their physical development? There we can see the lack of data analysis in children's sports segment. We used to the fact that only adult sport require professional solutions. However, children's sports has the same problem. A huge amount of data is lost or needing quality analysis. Our solution is YoPlayDo. The program helps to keep records of data and statistics of young players. Just by a few clicks, you can keep track on children's professional and physical development from any device at any time. It is easy to use. It was developed in cooperation with professional football coaches. Our market is big. These are football federations, football academies, schools, and parents of the children. It is also important that the problem of systematization exists not only in football, but also in other sports, which open up additional opportunities for us. It is a tried and tested system that really works. We are paid by sport organization in amount of 50 euros per month. The second client group is parents. Additional incomes we are generated from special services and advertising. Since the beginning of this project, on my part, has already been invested in amount of 230,000 euros. Now we are present in 26 countries. It's more than 306 academies. And the system is translated into 7 languages. Now, YoPlayDo needs 369,000 euro to cover the Eastern European market. With higher investments, the system will spread fast and wide, resulting in higher financial returns. I have a highly professional team that, in 2 years, were able to grow YoPlayDo from idea to a product that's already working. For these guys, the sky is not in the limit. Invested in children's sport, you invest in your future. Thank you.